I don't think he's a watchmaker.
I have proof. I designed already this very cuckoo clock.
It's not 2 o'clock.
Don't argue with him. If he says it's 2 o'clock, you better believe him.
I still say he's lying.